All right, so tomorrow's headline in the Gazette. Broadmoor gets huge win. Council capitulates. All right, city unwilling to maintain its parks, hands keys to 131-year-old voter-approved city park to the Broadmoor. Guys, that's exactly how this is going to be perceived by the public tomorrow.